Either each pilgrimage is associated with the life events of saints or is constructed on the sweet memory of them. Pilgrimage is only an indicator that each person can obtain God. God provides equal opportunity to all to seek Him. The person who uses this golden opportunity absorbs in God. God cannot be imprisoned in Gurdwara, temple, and mosque. He is in each and everywhere. Whatever the animals and the birds sing, they chant to the Lord and no other. But unfortunately, today pilgrimages are only centers of hatred and politics. Each and every pilgrimage is trying to increase the numbers of its sect, and for this, having no hesitation, not even to burn others' pilgrimage. Millions of people visit pilgrimage only because of confusion that God is not here but there. In such dilemma, life is finished, but doubts are not. Visiting pilgrimages by millions of people does not mean they are right. It's just sheep walk, and sheep walk on the footsteps of others. Kabir, the crowds follow the path which the pundits, the religious scholars have taken. There is difficult and treacherous cliff on that path to the Lord. Kabir is climbing that cliff. On the path of God, someone can walk alone only, no one on the front or back. It is a matter of thinking that 500 years ago there was not any Gurdwara. 1500 years ago there was not any mosque. 2000 years ago there was not any church. And 5000 years ago there was not any temple. In spite of this, God was there. Says Kabir, I have become depressed. Is the sacred shrine of pilgrimage greater or the slave of the Lord? Pilgrimage is not greater than the slave of the Lord. Each saint having talent to originate pilgrimage, but no one pilgrimage having talent to make saint, then where is God? The nine treasures are in the ambrosial name of God within the human body is its place of rest. He is not detached from you, but within you.